fish trucks were too heavy. Oops, said Thomas. Sorry. Salty was covered in fish. Never mind me, Harry, said Sir George, was enjoying rolling along the lake, but not the fat controller. Oil splashed everywhere. Words was to follow. Help, cried George, something snapped. He veered out of control, and the fat controller landed in a muddy ditch. Henry had an accident.
If you can't push trucks properly, Henry, why not talk to a tree instead? You know how much you like the forest.
As a matter of fact, Bossy Boiler, the Fat Controller is inspecting the island for trees that are... At last, the trucks grew tired. I wink, yells Boiler. But it was too late. All over there, rooms of the mud, bunkered down the turntable. Shouted a word in a bad mood. Doc could see he was getting too close to the buffers. Look out, he shouted, but it was too late. Buffer's wheels spun as he raced straight into the buffers. The fish shot into the air. Oh, no, cried Doc. Thomas bumped straight into Percy, and bunting flew up in the air. Percy's trucks came off the track, and so did. When he saw Thomas at the side of Tom, took a big puff and blew as loud as he could. Thomas was cross. That wasn't funny, he sniffed.
And gets brand new buffers.
This made Bill very cross. I might not have new buffers, he said, but I still know how to biff a truck.
No, Mavis cried.
But it was too late. Buffers.
Oh, said Bill.
Be careful, said Mavis, long and loud as he approached the station. Suddenly, he saw a truck on the line ahead. Get out of my way! But the truck wouldn't move. Until Gordon forced it. By accident.